Over now to America for a summer sport in its winter setting. The Millrose Games at Madison Square Garden, where Haddison Dillard, the colored flash, won the 60 meters hurdles like this. Highlight of the meeting was the 15-foot, 1-inch pole vault by the Reverend Bob Richards, seen now in slow motion. Only one man in history has exceeded the 15-foot mark, so the vaulting vicar's elation over his feat is both justifiable and understandable. Well done.